We are safe now. I will go search for clues.
Fine.
Thank you.
Yumimaru!
Ah!
Hey, Samanosuke! We meet again. So, have you decided to serve the Oda clan?
Move!
It is too late for the boy. And since you have learned that our Lord Nobunaga will rule the world with the demons, you should not bark up the wrong tree.
You're insane! What you are doing will lead to innocent people being used as food for the demons.
The strong will prey upon the weak. Farmers obey samurai, and humans obey demons.
You arrogant fool!
Our dark ceremony will take place soon. Princess Yuki's skull will be filled with her own blood. And when our Lord Nobunaga drinks it, the victory of the Oda clan over the Saito clan will be guaranteed! See you again, Samanosuke!
Thank you.
My sister, please save her.
Don't worry, you're safe now.
Please, you have to save her.
I give you my word, I will save Princess Yuki. Kaede, do you know why Princess Yuki took care of this boy? Princess Yuki was born the daughter of a feudal lord, and thus raised for an arranged marriage. She has had no freedom whatsoever. So when she meets someone else who's in need, she wants to help them. In this world, only the strong survive.
Samanosuke.
Let me tell you about the ways of the world, Yamamaru.
The world?
Four years ago, my uncle Mitsuhide pressured me to leave and see the world. I have met people who speak and look different than us. I have experienced things that I never would have imagined. There are infinite things that we do not understand. There is beauty and freedom all around us. You owe it to yourself and everyone to see these things and then share them with the people of this country. You must help them to understand the absurdity of fighting over such small portions of land on this tiny island.
Help!
Who are you?
My name is Nui. I serve Princess Hatsu. Princess Yuki is underground. Oh!
You all right? Kaede, we have little time. I have to find Princess Yuki. You watch over these two.
I will.